Welcome back.
Yeah. Baby girl, who are you taking? Never did like it, like when you faking. And these are the time that I'm taking. Fiending the making, what are you making? And
this week is the week that I'm vlogging the last week of school before Christmas break. Today, it was dressed like a candy cane. I'm wearing red and white with the white Vans, and I'll see you on the way to school. Here with Mama and
Bryce.
So now we're in the car on our way to the elementary school. I made it to the elementary. For today's breakfast, we have water because I did not grab a Pop-Tart. So now I'm done with my water. So now I guess I'm gonna just walk to school now.
What, you gotta listen to?
Bye, Mom. So I'm almost in the school, but now I'm just walking across the parking lot. Then I'll be there. So I'm at the school and Kaya sits with me in the morning, but she always covers her face. But on her Snapchat, she's all up in the camera, so I'm real confused. Somebody's trying to steal my career, but
Elijah?
Mine's better than hers.
Her brother's fun fact.
Noah. So now we're in art. Hey guys, so now I'm in third hour. I skipped vlogging in second hour, but Nathan and Michael. So now we're at lunch, and usually I just sit with Gia. Now she wants to be here. I don't know why, but I'm just eating Chick-fil-A. My dad brought it. I'm walking the fourth hour. This freaking weirdo always follows me. I went to fourth hour and I went to fifth hour. Fifth hour's track, so I didn't film in there. I didn't film the fourth hour, but I'll film in there tomorrow. So now school's over. What's up, guys? It's day two of the last week before Christmas break. It's shine bright like a light. My lights are in my hand. I won't have them on. I'll show you guys later. It's loud because my mom's making smoothies. I'll show you guys the fit later. So right now we're in first hour. I'm gonna get the fit real quick for the vlog.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Yes.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to...
So I went to second hour, and now I'm in third hour, and what? Probably won't film in second hour till Friday. Me and G are in the cafeteria today, but we're not staying in here for long. Hey guys, we're back at lunch. And the two originals are here. Jakyla left. So guys, we're in fourth hour and we're about to leave. Here's really to Tara.
I look
rough. Hold on. Good nip. It's Wednesday, three more days left, and today is pajama day, so this is the fit. The fit for pajama day, Christmas pajama day. Gia said she was gonna pick me up from the elementary, so now I'm sitting here in my pajamas waiting on her. We're at lunch now. Today's Warrior Wednesday, so we have a class in between lunch and fourth hour. So right now I'm in Warrior Wednesday and I didn't pick my Warrior Wednesday, so they automatically assigned me in one now we're in fourth hour, and this is the first time I filmed in here in this whole week. But since we're all four done with our work for the week, we're just playing a little game. It is currently Thursday, and we have two more days before winter break. This is the fit for the day. Got Santa Claus, hidden folks, and some jeans. So now we're in first hour, finishing the art projects and watching Frozen. Last day of break, already at school. Didn't dress up for it, but it's gonna be the longest day that I'm videoing. So now we're in first hour and I don't have any work to do. So we're just about to watch Frozen, last day before break. Cutting those two people off after break. 2019, new year, new me. It was a joke. So now we're in second hour. And
hi, my name's Anissa.
And I look like a last day, you know, so we can do whatever we want, but Anissa's not finished, so she has to do her work. So now we're in third hour, and we're just watching a movie. I don't even know what we're watching. We're watching The Grinch. Well, nobody's really watching it. Now we're at the Pep Assembly. Why did I say Pep? I never say Pep Assembly. We're at the assembly. Now I'm back home, and that was the last of my week vlog. I don't even know if I'm gonna post this. This was just all over the place and terrible. But I'm gonna post a lot next week, and they're gonna be good, so be on the watch out for that.